So I don't stand for that stuff, man. Nobody's gonna silence me in this sport, a fan base, a fighter. And if I'm asked about something or if I'm gonna bring something up, I'm gonna talk about it. I'm qualified to talk about it. It's facts. And you're not gonna move me off my mark because you accuse me of hating somebody. I don't hate, you can't make me hate nobody. I've never, but what people don't talk about when I speak about Canelo is the credit I give. In the Breakfast Club interview,